Greetings, YouTube. Happy Wednesday. I have just logged into the game. You are seeing unread messages. So let's just take a look together, shall we, and see on this almost 1 week until July 4th day, that's technically tomorrow, what the game has in store. First, we've got this Spider-Villains Crystal Bundle, and it's an App Store exclusive, which usually means it is just trash. 5 Spider-Villain Crystals, 1 Ultimate Spider-Villain Crystal, 1 Tier 4 Basic, 10 Tier 4 Class Catalyst, and an Energy Refill. This thing should be, at most, $5. It's probably going to be double that price. Let's check that out after we look through this. And then set champions to stun for a limited time. Stun Crystal. I'm just stunned with a lack of excitement. Get these offers now to get a 3 to 5 star champion known for their stun ability. Well, I do like that Captain America, Infinity War, and Starkey are in the banner, not to be confused with the Bruce banner. 1 ultimate stun crystal, which normally means it's going to be a 3 or 4 star, and it certainly does, but the legendary stun bundle, which is always overpriced, should give you a chance for a 5 star. So let's talk about some of these champs that you would not want to spend money on to get a 5 star. Beast, absolutely not. Captain America, absolutely not. Captain America Infinity War, of course. Daredevil, Netflix Daredevil? No. Darkhawk, sure. Electro, fine. Heimdall for synergies, okay. Hulk, okay. Hulk Rag, absolutely. Iron Man Infinity War, absolutely. Iron Patriot, heck no. Loki, no. Luke Cage, sure. Medusa, absolutely. Mr. Sinister, okay. Mordo, no. Proxima Midnight, sure. Red Skull, no. Ronin, no. She-Hulk, yeah. Spider-Gwen, yes. Spider-Man Stark Enhanced, top of list. Storm, no. Thing, yes. Thor, Jane Foster, no. Thor, Ragnarok, I still say no, even for the people who are like, but rank him up for prestige. Or Yellow Jacket, no. Okay, so I have a feeling they're going to price these as some of the worst deals we've ever seen. We'll get to that in the store. But the third thing, really the most interesting thing, is when the contest began, my brother desired an arena within the legendary, or within the battle realm, it's legendary, where only the most skilled summoners could prevail. Thus, he created the Realm of Legends. I am astonished that a gifted few have risen. A gifted few? You're talking about a heck of a lot of people who've done this. All right, so we have a chance to get a 3 to 5 star thing. We have a chance to get kicked in the face by Katie Candy today if we get the 5 star thing from that free crystal. Well, thank you for the free crystal. I always appreciate when they do that. I'll say that. But let's look at the prices of these. Yeah. I mean, this thing is priced so terribly, right? So unbelievably bad that it basically pretends like Cavalier doesn't exist and maybe even the uncollected Grandmaster title doesn't exist. I just don't understand why anybody would spend $40 for a 20% chance at a 5-star in 2019. If you're somebody who is not Cavalier, it is much better to spend $40 worth of units and get those revives up and those potions up and make a run for uncollected, but especially Cavalier, before July 4th. This does not make any sense. And even if you land that 20%, you're telling me you'd want to spend $40 to get a 5-star beast? No! And then the ultimate stun bundle, this thing should be $5. We have seen time and time again the game guarantee us a 4-star for $5, or 2 4-stars, or multiple 4-stars, like the ultimate daily card for a week, which gives you seven of these for $5 less. Why get 7 for $5 less when you can get 1 for $5 more? Kabam Math 2019. Both of these are insults to the grading system, because F that. These things are like negative infinity. To negative infinity and beyond. I can't believe they're still putting out this trash, especially almost a week before July 4th. You would be doing your ancestors a great disservice if you bought these bundles. They would be like, I stayed alive to produce human beings for this decision. Don't do it. Not worth it. You know what is worth it? Spinning out a free crystal. Let's do that in this video. Let's go down and check ourselves out. I would love a 5-star thing. This would be amazing. And what's fun about this is that I am going to get quite a few screenshots, and if you want to send your screenshot my way, feel free, even though I'll be on the road most of this evening, so I'll probably have to compile the video tomorrow. But yeah, I would love to see the best pulls from a free crystal. That would be pretty cool. It's not like you're making people feel tempted to purchase something with money they don't have, because this is strictly a crystal that was in your inbox when you logged in. All right, here we go. At least give me a 4-star, right? Probably just 3-star, though. And, yep, 3-star Agent Venom. Right next to a 5-star She-Hulk, of course. Well, I will never, ever complain about a free crystal. Yes, it would have been nice to get a 4-star or a 5-star, but it ended up being a free 100 and most likely 10 4-star Hero Crystal Shards, and there is nothing wrong with that. So, YouTube, this is going to conclude today's grade, the all-time dumpster fire offers before July 4th, and a bonus crystal opening video. I will be on in about an hour for that all-too-rare Across the Pond thank you live stream to say hello to people who never get to ask me questions or come by the stream in my normal time, because you all don't suffer from insomnia like me and you're actually asleep at a reasonable hour. Either way, have a great Wednesday. Don't buy these trash offers. Don't insult your ancestors.